Hello viewers. Welcome to another video. In this video, we will learn how to connect three-phase motor in star configuration and then in delta configuration. Let's get started with star connection. On my right you can see three sets of windings are connected in star formation, in which one end of each winding is shorted together. In order to better understand, you can see there are six terminals on the motor which are labeled as W2, U2, and V2, and U1, V1, and W1. Let's draw the winding so you can understand how the actual windings are connected. For star connection, short W2, U2, V2 together and connect L1 with U1, L2 with V1. And L3 with W1. On my left, there is actual image of terminal plate of motor in which one ends of windings are shorted together. You can also see the winding labels on terminal plate. Now let's see how motor can be connected in delta configuration. In this drawing, again three sets of windings are connected in delta, in which one end of one winding is connected to one end of second winding. Remember, always connect W2 with U1, U2 with V1, V2 with W1. Let's add windings in between six terminals of motor. One set of winding is U1, U2. Second winding is V1, V2. And third winding is W1, W2. Now make straight connections to connect W2 with U1, U2 with V1, V2 with W1 in order to run motor in delta configuration. On my left is the real image of terminal plate of motor in which windings are connected in delta. I hope you understand how to connect motor in star and delta configuration. For more interesting videos, don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.